fine. I am here with the amazing Dianne Greyson. Tell them who you are and what you're here.
My name is Dianne Greyson and I'm here because I have been nominated on the finalist for the person role model for race. Excited.
You are a bloody good role model for race as well.
Thank you.
Yeah, and I'm here representing 50-50 Parliament for gender for community organisation, and we're singing from the same hymn sheet, really, aren't we?
I think so.
Yeah, definitely. We'll see what happens later.
Yes. Watch, keep watching.
Bye.
Hi, I'm Murray, and I'm here with Claire this evening.
Claire Mooney,
do you know her?
Oh, you know, legend in her own slingbacks. Well, she don't wear them.
No, she's a legend in her own fleece, yes. So I've made her take a fleece off this evening, and she's come in a nice red outfit. And I nominated her for a Lifetime Achievement Award because she's got terminal cancer. She's worked tirelessly. I've worked with her for the last... I first met her in 2010,
yeah.
And since then we've worked together on radio shows and community events, and she's just a brilliant campaigner for LGBT rights, women's rights,
yeah.
Musicians' rights.
That's how I know with the women's rights campaigning.
Brilliant. Yeah, she's
well,
ace at the
same. Fingers crossed and I hope she wins.
Hey, how's it going?
Hello.
Are you having a good night tonight?
Yeah, having a fantastic night. What are your thoughts on tonight?
My thoughts are, right, I think it's the most incredible night ever. There's so many role models in this room, amazing people. I'm not just saying this. Being Matty and Emmerdale, I get to go to a few events, right?
Yeah.
This is by far the most genuine, everyone in here deserves to win. Are you having a good night?
I'm representing 50-50 Parliament tonight.
Yes.
So I'm not being Zebra Carroll tonight, I'm representing 50-50 Parliament. More women in Parliament,
yes.
More women in politics.
Definitely.
But you know what? Yeah, I know. Oh, look, I'm getting a
thumbs up from my girlfriend there.
Nice.
I agree, 100%. It needs to be more women in politics. It needs to be more. The pay gap, don't even get me started. We need to do some serious work.
Yeah.
But thanks for doing everything you're doing.
Yeah. I'm here, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm here with the luscious, the delicious Vanessa
Vallely.
Oh no, Vanessa Vallely. One of the judges. How have you found tonight, my darling?
It's amazing, it's always amazing. Inspirational people making changes to the world where we really need some change.
Oh, it's fantastic. I'm just enjoying myself. Representing 50-50 Parliament and sitting with elector as well. We're gonna make a change. We are making a change. Oh, can I just say congratulations on the men's breakfast thing? I can't. But anyway, NDA Awards 2022.